Leicester City. Midfielder Ian Bishop and striker Trevor Morley are the new faces for the new year, Mark Ward making the move in the opposite direction. Paul Kelly is a sub for the very first time.
This is the last game of the year as far as West Ham United and Leicester City concerned. Oh, he's hit the post! Walsh with the header. It's still not clear. Oh, it's a goal! What a shot! That surely is the winner, and it comes from the boot of Ali Morklin. With just 2 minutes left of normal time.
A fifth successive defeat makes it a depressing end to the decade. And within minutes of the final whistle, Mercari reveals another new signing, Bradford striker Jimmy Quinn.